Look at who this man has found in his bunny hutch one day. This little bunny was all alone and searched for help. Luckily, the man found him.
That is not one of our bunnies. That is a wild bunny that has wandered into our bunny pen. I have no idea what to do with it.
The man wants to take a closer look at the rabbit and takes it in his hand. The baby bunny isn't afraid of it and actually cuddles into the man's hand. This shows how cold the little one is.
It's already getting close to 60 degrees.
So the man decides to take the baby bunny inside. Here he has prepared a small home for the baby to live and grow up. He even feeds him baby milk prepared for animals. After some time, the wild hare grew up, and the man decided that it was time to let him go back into the wild.
All right, this is it. Letting the wild bunny go. That grew up in my backyard. Kind of wild. Go.